throw. Parsons hustles downfield, wants a quick throw here, has Rankin in support. Rankin with two defenders. Oh, Rankin does well to get around the first one. Into the penalty area. Squares that one across. Player is wide open at the corner. It's there. Maria Carillo take the lead. On a goal inside the six-yard box. And I believe the scorer was Brooke Dunbar.